morning class, in the previous lesson we studied about the tribal people, and then we also saw the caste system, which is also called the world system. Then we studied about the dasas and dasis and homes and wounds and the land of Gondwana or the Gondwana kingdom, which had one of its major centers in Jabalpur. So today's topic is tribal people and different tribes. So a very important question is that what actually tribal people are. Okay, we have just given an introduction of the tribal people, but now we will really understand what tribal people are like. Okay, so the first point is tribal people never maintain a written record. A very interesting thing about the tribal people is that since they did not know how to read and write, they never had a written record. They never maintained a written record of any of the events that were happening during that time. So what did they do? They simply maintained oral traditions. That is, they simply told their own children how to do a certain thing. Okay, whenever there was a wedding in the family, whenever there was any ceremony in the family, they just told their children how to do it. They never wrote it down anywhere, so the children could not read it from somewhere and learn how to do a particular thing. Okay, they just orally told their children how to do something, and that's how their rituals and their customs and their traditions were passed on from one generation to another. The tribal people were mostly nomadic. What does the word nomadic means? The word nomadic means the people who keep moving from one place to another. That is, the people who keep moving from one region to another in search of food, in search of shelter, or whether it be in search of the pasture land for their animals. They do not stay at one place, they do not have a permanent place to stay, they do not have a permanent home, and they keep moving from one place to another in search of food, in search of shelter and pasture lands for their animals. Okay, now, so the fourth point is that tribal people had their own set of rules. And they existed alongside the mainstream society. Another very interesting thing about tribal people is that they had their own set of rules. That is, they did not accept the world system, they did not accept the caste system, and they had their own set of rules, whether it be about the division of land and whether it be about the household inhabitation. They had their own set of rules and they did not follow the world system, they did not follow the rules that were set by the rulers at that time. And then the next point is, existed alongside the mainstream society. It means that the tribal people existed along the mainstream society. They were not a part of the mainstream society, right? The tribal society existed alongside